proud and happy for the steps that I've taken doing this for the last 10 years. And your life never turns out exactly how you pictured it, but I've been really wicked happy. So this is kind of about that. This is Red Shoes.
Stop.